So you're wondering why guys actually like to date or actually like to be with short girls? Well, we're going to dive into that right now. Welcome back, everyone, to Tips for Women, where we talk about everything in a man's mind that he doesn't want you to know. And first off, let me start off this video by saying I hope everyone is safe out there, safe and sound in their homes away from this coronavirus. And let's hope we get past this pretty soon. So let's dive right into why guys like to date short women. The first reason is guys like to feel empowered. And the best way to do that is to be around somebody who's a lot smaller than him. Men have that thing about being roar, being manly, and we exactly can't be manly with a woman that's actually bigger than us. It gives us a little, you know, inferiority complex there. The second reason is actually sex can be a lot better with a smaller woman, and for many reasons. Number one is she's a lot easier to handle and for us to do what we want to do and flip and flap and backflip and, you know, all that good stuff. And the smaller she is, I hate to say this, but it makes our junk look a lot bigger than it really is. So, you know, then we feel real manly. The third reason is actually short girls look a lot feminine to men than bigger girls. But guys like women that are small and petite and stuff like that. Now, don't get me wrong. Everybody's got their genre of what they like in their woman. But usually the shorter women, they get a lot more on the range of being able to date a man because the man actually finds her more small and petite. And to him, that's more of a woman trait. And that's usually what men like. The fourth reason is feeling of security. Now, what this means is we like to be protectors. We like to be the providers. And if we get a woman that's bigger than us or taller than us, it usually gives us this feeling inside that she is actually wearing the pants of the family because she is bigger than us. It's just a biological trait of how our minds work. So we choose a woman that's a lot smaller than us or somewhat smaller than us to where we feel that we are the security of the family. And the last reason is guys like to be playful. And what this means is we like to pick our women up and throw them on our shoulder and spin them around and throw them on the bed and throw them on the couch. And we like to tickle and we like to do stuff like that. If a woman is bigger than us and we physically cannot pick you up or we can physically cannot be playful with those things, that can damper the mood for us because we're a very playful part of the species as being a man. So I hope these were some good tips today, ladies. And like always, these videos right here, I'm going to give you some more great tips from Tips from Women. And like always, ladies, stay beautiful.